Already banged up Houston Rockets got more bad news today. Clint Capella out 4 to 6 weeks with a thumb injury. So that means more of the scoring load shifts onto that man. James Harden shoulders. He's sitting on 16 straight games with 30 or more points. We're tracking his scoring here. Drills that three. That gave him five. Then takes it all the way for the layup. That makes 13. Then Harden driving in for another layup. 15 points in the opening quarter. And that, friends, was not his best quarter in the first half. Harden still has it going in quarter number two. Split the double team. Hits the jumper plus the foul. He had 22 after that. Then another drive, layup, and foul, 25 after that. There's a look at the replay as he uses the English off the glass. How about the step back three? It's not a James Harden highlight if you don't see that. That gave him 30. Harden wasn't done. The steal and breakaway jam here gives him 34. He made two more free throws before the half. That's 36 in the half. His 17th straight game with 30 or more points. That's the most since the NBA-ABA merger. Houston led it by six at the break. In the second half, Houston went with an interesting strategy. They went to James Harden. Another three. That goes down. Harden drives, hits it, just an impossible floater. Flings it up there. That one goes down off glass. Harden with the step back three plus the foul. Look out for the ankles there, please. Crowd going wild. Then Harden one more time. Going to drive and lay this one home. He comes up 3 points shy of his career high. 57 points, 9 rebounds, 2 assists. Houston gets the win. Your final score, 112-94.
Thank you.